We are inside the Mohamed Ali Mosque, or sometimes referred to as the Mosque of the Alabaster Mosque, or the Turkish Mosque. Anyway, here we are in that section, and I'm just gonna pan around so you can see the area inside. A lot of symbolism in here. We just had a lesson in the five pillars of the religion, and it was very interesting to see how that is. So I'm just gonna span around here where we're gonna go get our shoes. All right, catch you later.